down the corridor. Here's our cabin.
We've got
goodies, and there's our dirty porthole. The bed fills up the width of the cabin.
So the cabin's
about... There's a photo where we're going.
Cabin's about 7 foot by about seven.
What's in here?
That's a light.
That's a loo.
That's the...
The loo there.
That's our bathroom.
Oh, it's quite big.
Yeah.
Oh, what a lovely bathroom.
Fan comes off.
Very lovely.
There we go. We got two Marys.
Yeah.
I got two Marys with me.
Yeah.
Well, next time we won't worry about booking a porthole because the view out has an awning outside, so we can't actually see the coastline from our bed.
3 metre swell. Into Bass Strait tomorrow. The wind's expected to go back around to the northwest or west. And 20 to 30 knots in the morning, easing off as we approach Devonport. So, might be a little bit bumpy, but overall the ride should be fairly good. So sit back and enjoy yourselves, and we'll speak to you again tomorrow. Thank you.
Take children and infants in your care, and proceed to the evacuation points on the...
There's a tourist shop.
No, not the caravan. No,
30 windows. Dying room. Well, the windows are filthy up here too, can't see. Yeah, well, no use sitting indoors. Well, we're off. Going out backwards. Like a ship voyage.
But it might be, that white roof might be, but
great climb. they way back there, were they? Down near Dick's, are they? Boats are going to surf our wake. Here's our cabin, just under one of these lifeboats, so we don't have far to jump. And we can't have much of a view under the boat. And here are the little cab fishing cabins, I think. Spots all occupied. We've got the cliffs, the cabins over there somewhere. Looking into the Spit and Francis's lighthouse. And Helen's place is in there. Hi. We're back in our cabin. Just find out we don't have soap. We've got lots of other little fancy things. And we still don't have a view out the porthole as the waves rush by. All we can see actually is the hull of the... over behind there, behind the sun, and there's Jarvis Bay, and there's the lighthouse on Point Perpendicular.
Bowen Island.
There's Bowen Island. Goes the spirit of Tasmania back to Sydney, and we've just picked a spot here at Devonport to camp up here, Mercy Point on the Mersey. Oaklands, we just stopped to find out where we are. We're heading off down into Hobart. Just spoke to Di and George, they're going across the Doreen. We'll be camping down in Oaklands tonight, I mean in Hobart. Well, it's midday and we're batting down against the wind here. But it's a lovely day outside, except for the wind. Abby's in the shower. I'm going to Hobart and buy a new battery. Lovely campsite here near the Cadbury Sweps chocolate factory up there somewhere. We'll probably spend 5 or 6 days here, or maybe a week, two around. There's Mount Wellington. A bit cheek by jowl, but it's very nice, and we've got the showers and loos right next door. Just wandering around Hobart Jetties, Salamanca Place, looking for a spot for fish and chips. We decided to dine just here, next to the... Well, I had a drive around the Wireless Hill lookout, and now look at the Botanic Gardens. That's where we're going at 3 o'clock, 3:30. There's Arthur's Wall. This is Pete's Veggie Patch of the ABC, Peter Cundall, in the Tasmanian Royal Botanic Gardens, where he grows his veggies in a crop rotation system. They all look very healthy. Nice strawberries. Well, this is Government House, Tasmania. And there's Smokey at the front door. We have our reception here with the Governor a little bit later, 5:30. Mary didn't want to drive in. She was afraid we'd be told to go somewhere else.
Oh.
Salamanca Place area for our big photo shoot. And it's like that Lake Garda in Italy. Very lovely morning. And the mist is dune on Mount Wellington.
Would you please, the Sing Australia Choir, give a hearty applause to the Clarence City Band.
Can't look at holes and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
We came to Van Diemen's Land during the evacuation, 1807 to 1813. But we don't know.
Thank you. Okay.
We've had them on trial. Yeah, well, just we've had them on trial for 12 months. And,
do you know how much they
are? Yeah, 3 for 18.
What size is Laura, do you need?
Say again?
What size is Laura, do you need?
11? Oh, okay. I've just got some stores.
You just have to carry them.
Somebody put my head down on the glass, but I've got to wait for them.
Yeah, we could see your beanie. We could see
you
miles away. Then I lost
one. Hope you got your knickers on,
darling. No.
Now,